Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. All right, so lofty expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but on the other, truly a fighter who can do it all.
And that guy will usually have the advantage on paper. When you're a striker at this guy's level, that will normally balance out whatever advantage the other guy has. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Trying to land the elbow there to no avail. Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big kick lands. I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks. Oh!
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here, just outstanding with the transitions.
He is not staying in one place on the ground. That is very important.
Let's focus.
Nice kick.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Goes in and secures the takedown. Oh, he postured up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now the ground and pound starts.
Things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Alexander Gustafsson. Gustafsson gets hit with a kick. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh, crippling knee to the body.
Knee to the body.
Seconds winding down in the opening round. 5 minutes in the books.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two here.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick. Came up inches right there, boy. Wow. It was good night if that landed.
Oh! Oh! Over the top. This fight's gonna be over.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his opponent, but he was going low. And now he's got him hurt very badly.
Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
Speed on that reversal there. I mean, I know you...
Now he'll try to start attacking a rear naked choke from the top position.
I need you to fight out of that.
He is doing a really good job of relaxing, not panicking.
He's out.
He's getting choked.
Back to the feet now. Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt.
Thank you.
more aggressive now here and starting to find himself in the pocket. Wow, strong punch there. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Big knee to the body! And he comes through with a big knee.
That knee hurt him.
Nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top. Now he's going to attack the triangle choke here.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Seconds left to go in round two. Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
All right, so there's the end of the round and on to
last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Third round underway.
Big kick land. Superman punch. Big liver kick lands under the elbow. Yeah, he's here.
Got him in the crucifix now. A lot of body weight from the top position. If you're on bottom here, this is not a good place.
You have got the free one arm. You cannot worry about what...
That'll do it! Oh! And there comes the stoppage!
Oh, my goodness! What a fight!
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming.